We made it to Universal Studios.
Big smile. There you go. You're good. Take your ticket. Have a great day.
Thank you.
Oh yeah.
I know, James. We got to go to Islands of Adventure yesterday, and now we're at Universal Studios. Jeremiah wants to go on that ride. You want to go on that ride, right? The red one?
Yeah.
Oh, it's up there. Look.
You want to go with me?
Yeah, I've always wanted to try that one.
Yeah, let's try it. Look, that one.
Yeah, they have this one here too, Universal Studios.
Oh, they might have the whole Smash.
Yeah. Looks like a bunch of sets.
Minions. 55 minutes for Minions.
55 minutes for Despicable Me. Damn.
How much is Shrek?
20 minutes.
Well, I guess it's not just mine.
No. Totally worth the wait.
So scandalous.
All right, now we can keep walking. Side of Harry Potter on Islands of Adventure, and they have like in between the Hogwarts, the train that takes you back and forth, but you have to pay extra for that. Alright guys, I'm gonna let y'all go. Fast and Furious supercar. This ride is new because all the times I've come here, they never had this before. The Fast and Furious Supercharged, I think that's what it's called.
Right hand side here.
I got wet.
You got wet? Yeah. From where? Oh, just slightly. You'll be all right.
is like the show, and then everybody leaves.
Thank you.
Optimus Prime. Come on.
I was the.
Hey, Ramondo. No, I'm in Universal Studios. I'm thinking about going to Disney World tomorrow. It's gonna be towards the front. Oh my god, guys, that display was amazing. I'm so sorry, I totally forgot about it. If I would have been over here on this side, I would have gotten a much better view. You would have seen like all the images and the characters and all that. Pero corri. I've been doing so much exercise these few days. I better lose like 20 pounds. Haha, I saw you. Oh, it looks so pretty at night. We got on that ride over there like 3 or 4 different times. The trick is to go on as a single rider. Lines are so much shorter.
You go up and then you have to hold your, you can hold your breath if you want.
Your stomach feels like,
and it's green. And it shows you. This
is no, Hulk is badass.
Hulk is faster and faster.
No, they're both good. But the scariest is the Rip Ride Rock and Roll, or whatever it's called. I forgot what it's called.
The story.
Their own personal. Didn't you already say that? Okay, so why do you feel the need to repeat it? Go there to that store, Universal store. Right there. They might have what you're looking for. Oh my god, hang on, let me go in here real quick. I know somebody who likes this. Maida, this is your store.
Who is that for?
And my friend Myra, that has her son Carlos, Carlitos.
Oh.
She loves this. Okay, you guys, I'm gonna let y'all know.